Yo! Z6 Ring here. Listen, we about to hit the shop and get my boy straight pipe. You already know what
I get my boy straight pipe.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man? Well, I'm out, man. That nigga's tripping.
It is D-Wiz. He in the building.
Yeah, what's good?
You ready?
D-Wiz. Poppy, yo. You about this car go live, though. Little perk.
You about to get this thing. We about to get him right, though, man. We about to get my other boy shit checked out, too. He just got tinted down and all that. So you already know. But we out here, man. Let him hear what it sound like now, so they know that, so they can hear the difference.
I'm about to go back. Hold up.
Ooh, got the push to start. Oh man, we ain't hear nothing. Hit the gas, at least there.
No.
We don't hear nothing.
Run.
You hear this going up?
Back.
Yeah.
Nothing, man. You gotta get something started.
You gotta definitely get something started, but y'all niggas stay tuned, man. About to hit the shop. It's a banging day outside. Like I said, about to get his joint checked out too. Mods coming to that. Straight piping his joint today. And we gonna keep it cool and steady. Y'all stay tuned.
I remember claiming Dipset. I had some bitches on my line. I told them bitches get their lips wet. Lock that door, where them bows at? Let's get it. Search for his gun, where his pole at? We on his ass, where his shows at? He get away, we on his ass, where he parole at? I be hating when these rappers call these rappers brothers. Only the family in my ass, bitch, we got each other. I popped a perk and drunk a gallon, man, that hurt my stomach.
Man, what?
Doing the dash inside the lamb, that shit had made me vomit. Fuck from the back, I pull like her, she screaming while she coming. Got phone them G-locks, they be clutching every time they serve me. With all that rah-rah like you like that, come around, you nervous. Sneaky talking like you like that, now you acting turtle. Yeah, you ain't like that, you ain't catch a murder. Eyes be threatening me on my DM, we ain't never working. Bleed, free the Steve, yeah, I call him Kirk. He be to himself, but he'll catch a murder. I'm smoking weed, I don't fuck with dirty. Can't trust a.
So we pulled up to the shop, my car actually even got lifted, as you can see in the back.
What you know, that's Brody. Hey, Buka, put the switch on for me, broski. These niggas looking like these niggas, no. Yeah, you ain't my brother, you ain't my dog or homies. We got poppin', now they all our homies. I just had a threesome with two thick bitches. They just suckin' dick cause I don't lick, bitch. He know I fucked his BM, now he sick with it. Shot in his shit, so when he spit, you know he switch with it. Hellcats and track hawks. They got Timmy on the turn up and a blast off. He wouldn't got caught for that body, took his mask off. She an ungrateful little bitch, I take her ass off. Give me them titties back, bitch. They call my phone like, get them glizzies back, bitch. Tell your favorite rapper we ain't feeling that, bitch. Tell your favorite trapper we ain't hearing that. Let's get it. He won't 4,000, but I got 2, so nigga, give me that. This stick up easy, this shit pity pack. Know how I bleed is where my city at. I'm from the rack, you know it's litty though. I ain't never bleed that rapper, give me though.
Cherry Production.
It's a little loud in the shop, so we had to go to another location right quick. But basically what I got done, I know the guy straight piped it. I gotta buy the diffuser. It didn't come in, I gotta order it. And then I got quad door tips, burn tips. So that's the main issue with that. So I'm gonna get that done, and I still gotta buy back one diffuser right now. So I'm gonna start up a little bit. It was a little quiet, like a little vacuum like earlier. But now we got a little something going here. Something I want to rap a little bit. It's not too big, but you know, can't be too small to start. So So right now that's how it sounds. Later on I'ma get headers done. I know he said it was gonna resonate to take off. I didn't really wanna do that because, you know, with performance wise, but that's the big next step. We add the power, it's gonna get louder, you know, we're gonna move up from there.
Damn, bro.
Got him! Got him!
I don't know, I'm hyped though, it's another level, you know, gotta appreciate the little wins. Cause not everybody can do this. And that's just some real stuff. I came a long way. I've been waiting to get this car for myself for a couple years. Stacked up, got my credit up. 6 months to a year, I'm getting something better. Money up, and we're gonna keep doubling up. That's how it's gonna have to go, for real, for real. But we're gonna stay tuned though. We're gonna stay tuned for what's gonna happen. That's it, though. That's it.